Daddy. Dude, Skype is still sending me updates.
I don't know if you heard of it. You might have if you've been following like BG Bootcamp and stuff. Discord though. It's like such a better voice program.
Discord?
Discord, yeah.
Never heard of it.
It's like it's kinda like more similar to like TeamSpeak and stuff.
Yeah. I have like, I never log on Skype, and I have like a million people on my list from various League of Legends, Dota groups, you know, all that kind of stuff. So like, it's all updating at the same time. As soon as I log on, I have to turn off notifications. Oh, what?
My Skype's in like a permanent do not disturb mode, because I'm in like a bunch of like character Skype groups. And it's like, I can't have notifications every single second, so...
Oh yeah, totally. That's my fucking problem right now.
Yeah, that's like one of the reasons why I don't like Skype. Especially as like, someone that uses it like really often. It's just like not made for stuff like that, I think. Yeah. Discord works a lot better. Also, it doesn't like use like stupid auto-updates of stuff. Like, I don't want to be informed of the thousands of messages I missed if I didn't log on for like a weekend.
Yeah.
It's like, it's cool. I'm good with all of that, you know? So. With Discord's chat, it's more like an IRC type thing.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. So, you like you still have some amount of logs, but it's not like, it doesn't try to archive it.
Yeah.
Which like has its own drawbacks, but like...
And it still has the voice.
Yeah. It has voice in the same way like that Fumble does and stuff with their rooms.
Uh-huh.
And then like servers with the separate rooms.
That's cool. Alright.
Oh my god, wow.
That is the most battlefield of battlefields I've ever seen.
I just tried to grab the ledge again. Oh man, that battlefield just completely threw off my momentum.
That was so battlefield.
Oh my god, I hit a phantom, oh my gosh. I had all the momentum, and I just like lost all of it. Like right away.
I got that weird hitbox. Alright, I need a second. I gotta turn off these updates. This is driving me crazy. They're still going. Notifications, right? Yeah. Mute. I'm turning it all off. I'll mute all sounds. There we go. Nailed it. Are there like other Netplay groups that people are pretty active on?
What?
Are there like other Netplay groups like on that TeamSpeak program that people are active on?
Like RS subreddit SSBM. They have a Discord group and there's like a few Netplay channels for people wanting to voice chat.
Okay, are they pretty? Is it easy to find matches? Because sometimes I have trouble finding games.
Well, like, it's not like Anthos Lighter because it's just like a voice program, obviously.
Yeah.
But, like, I don't know. I might recommend to the Anthos, like, the guy who made the ladder, obviously. To make a channel for that, because they used to have a mumble that people used to join, but now it's just not used very much at all.
Huh.
That was the worst Firebird I could have done.
Yeah.
I don't know why I did that.
My punish was terrible too, but you had no jump, so I was trying to hit like a forward smash on the way down, but it didn't work. Which would be a silly thing to do anyways. Oh, what? No tech!
No tech. Although you could attack that.
I know, it's the worst feeling ever. I was happier when I didn't know how to tech. Cause like before I knew how to tech, if I got hit by that, I'd be like, oh whatever, you know, he got me. Now it's like, fuck, I suck.
So yeah. Check again!
Right there, what is that?
That was a really janky edge guard, actually. Oh, that was bad. It was so obvious you're going for a down air. Oh, the no. That was so bad. I was like off by a mile, oh my gosh.
I dropped really low. Gus does that to me all the time. I'm onto those Falco.
I was like, I'm gonna get this.
What?
I meant to do that.
What?
That was definitely just really good option coverage on my part. I just completely outplayed you.
Obviously. Cool.
Double jump?
Yeah. I'm always using my jump, double jump though. I think you got it with the that back air. It was really well timed. Crazy. Bad at that.
Take. Oh, the bear was mad at you.
Yeah, I was mashing forward smash.
No, but I'm... I missed the B button, literally.
Ugh, can't get down. That was sick. I was like, what is he doing?
Gosh, so bad.
We are not good at this game.
Nah, man, the sun smells too loud today, dude. It's messing me up.
I feel you. I think you and I are just playing bad melee. We gotta step it up. No more jank. Alright. You ready?
Oh, man, that would've been so bad.
That was a sick tech.
I was like, I mean, it was even a wall jump tech. All right, yeah.
You seen it that perfect sweet spot side D afterwards.
Oh, I lost that one already.
That was dumb.
Man, I'll save. Yoshi's story just turned up this match. Like, we are playing so much faster right now.
that small stage.
That was bad. That was the worst place I could have gone.
Yeah, it was a good angle though. It's at 132. Ready? Not like that.
God, I'm doing so much. Oh my gosh, why am I SDing so much today?
I don't know, I don't think I've killed you once this game.
I don't think so. I think both of them.
Alright, my time to shine.
Alright, that was your one kill, everything else was just me.
Did not deserve that stock.
It went in there really hard to me.
Nah.
Wait, did we just desync?
Oh, okay, yeah, I think so. I thought it was weird. I was like, why'd you SD again? No!
Survival! Mark! Ah, I got a pound attack.
Survival! Beat your dad.
Oh my gosh. Walk off in
there. I fucked up.
I wasn't sure if that was a desync or not. I was like,
nah, that's me being bad.
Oh no! Oh. It's too late.
I got a new phone charger today coming in the mail. I'm excited.
Oh no! No! I did not mean to go off in laser. God, I'm playing so bad today.
Oh no! I have to take it because the tech was so good.
Finally.
Oh. Should have camped the ledge. So are you gonna be going to a lot of tournaments this season?
I have no idea. I went to one this past season.
Did you make it? So you didn't make it to the rankings then, did you?
No, well, I made it to the rankings list, but like, okay. I wouldn't be qualified for a PR ever. I don't think.
You could. I mean, you just have to
be able to go to tournament. Well, I have to wait until I have to drive at least.
Yeah, I see that. The thing about the PR is it favors attendance.
I was trying to tell Gibbles that, he didn't understand that, like, I can't really get my rank that high because I go to like one tournament a season, maybe two, if I'm really lucky.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, you know, your skill is involved, but yeah, I mean, but like, it definitely, like, attendance has a huge factor in that too.
Also, since it's a point system, it's
yeah.
If you have a bad season, to be honest, it's like a bit different than other regions who have like just a vote based PR.
Are they vote based?
Other seasons might have like a council. Well, that's kind of weird, right? But yeah, something like that for PR. Not
okay.
necessarily just like you know, the system like we have.
Well, that's a good thing then. Because if it was vote based, I wouldn't have made it. The only reason I'm on the PR, anyways, is because.
Did you just fall off with the mirror? Wait, is that desync?
That's desync. I don't know if it's Skype that's causing this
shit. Shouldn't be. Okay. Well, yesterday, the servers were kind of acting up. It might be that. To a lesser extent.
Yeah. The only reason I even made it to the ranking is because it's point based and like Tra and Leo both didn't rank this season. So that like opened up space.
Also, Dan left.
Dan's a scrub.
Ah! God, that was tight. I did not realize that was gonna be.
I'm actually really upset that Dan left, because like I was getting to the point where I was like, okay, I see what his thing is now.
This is the worst ledge tactics I've like ever done in my life.
Oh, low profile. Ow.
That was the scrubbiest.
Multi jab into.
It wasn't even a combo. Oh my god, it's so bad today. Why would I do that?
Oh no. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Did you watch the newest SSPM tutorials?
I don't think so. What was it?
It was basically a video about like they were questioning why if Fox is the best.
Oh, I saw that on Reddit. I had to like my watch later. I didn't watch it. But...
Oh, okay, yeah. It was basically it was like Kira talking about like you know the history of Fox's role in the metagame and all this stuff, and then like. Basically asking all these questions and like it boils down to basically no Johns and melee's about skill. But at the same time, like everything he said like kind of shows like why Fox is the best.
I saw on Reddit, so this comment was just like, is Fox really the best? Like,
I thought it was a troll video. But it was a very serious video.
That was a pretty serious shine spike.
It was.
I have been missing like basic shine spikes. Basic like combos today.
But like he basically yeah talks about how like people need to stop Johnny, you know, about Fox essentially.
Yeah, I've been playing some melee at school with casuals and they're just like, oh my god, stop playing Fox. It's like Like, it doesn't even matter at my level, like, I can beat you with, like, every single character. And I do, that's the bad thing.
Yeah.
Please don't complain. I'm bad. They're even worse. Like, I don't know.
The thing is, like, I don't even think they understand, like, why Fox is the best. Like, yes, he is the best. There's no argument about that, right? But it's still, like, a level-based thing, and then you have to factor in, like, counter picks and all that, you know?
Oh my god, I was expecting a counter, dang it. I almost just air dodged off. I felt it in my trigger, but I like barely let go of it. Oh my gosh.
Ah, so bad.
Yes! Alright. I didn't deserve that.
No, you didn't air dodge off, so well deserved.
Finally didn't just like go away throwing my stocks before trying to play.
Yeah, that's the first step, right? Just not throwing your own stocks away before you start throwing theirs away.
So yeah, gotta walk before you let the run.
Yeah.
Same concept.
First day on the stage.
why would I do that?
That was good, DI.
Oh, no, that was bad. Oh my god, that tech though. No! Press jump too soon.
Aw, that's what I get for not V canceling. I wonder if V canceling will help me live off of up airs.
Some guy actually made a little like code for the something like that for the 20XX hack pack,
uh-huh.
Where it would like similar to like the like flash on L cancel, or like red on miss L cancel.
Yeah.
It would actually like flash if you got a V cancel.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I need to get that.
Yeah. Can you link that to me later if you see it?
I'll try to find it again. It was on some like Facebook page.
Yeah, it, only if you happen to see. I mean, you don't need to go looking for it.
I mean, I need to go looking for it myself, so I'll
probably yeah. Send it my way too. Oh.
Oh my god, so bad right now.
Yeah. Oh no.
What is this?
Okay, so like there's this weird thing where I try to do that left and dash dance where you dash dance holding down on the C stick, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so like anytime I do that, like I'm trying to get hit to try and like make sure, like just to experiment with it and try to figure out how to use it. And so I notice whenever I'm dash dancing and I'm trying to get hit, I don't get hit. Does that make sense?
Maybe so, it's like your spacing is different when you're trying to get hit versus like when you're not.
Yeah, that's what it is. And then, like, that's when you're like, what is this? And that was like me trying to get hit by dash dancing. But when I'm just trying to space by dash dancing, I get hit all the time. It's so weird. Would have been cool.
Oh my god, I just had the wall jump. Oh my god, I got that.
So smooth.
Oh, you bitch. You bitch, no. No. I was like, no, you're not doing this to me. I'm the one trying to be cool right now.
Oh, no. Wow.
You're not gonna counter call me.
Did you just turn around and up smash?
I think so. Oh man, I got that chance back.
Nope. Ah. Not this time.
We wasted the first time.
On here. Oh my gosh, that's so that's so telegraphed. I did nothing. Nope. That's it right there. Oh my god, that was good. That was good.
Oh no. Can't lose now. Not after all that.
As long as I don't get up smashed again, I'll be fine. I refuse to let it happen. So you're trying, but it's just not gonna happen.
That was way too obvious. The second you said that, I was like, okay. No! Stop. Oh, I deserve this.
PS4 smash
no, ever. I deserve this. Oh my gosh.
I'm not gonna lie, I feel so terrible if I ever hit a forward smash like that. It's like the short hop or the full hop that catches him on top. Last knock. He beat EDR at a tournament that way, he was so sad.
Yo!
How did you know?
I'm scared.
I held that jump for so long.
What is this? What is this basic? There's no way you knew that. There's no way.
That's just coverage.
I didn't even mean to do that. I was like, oh shit. Oh my gosh. No! I wasn't far enough away then to be able to do that.
What?
Ah! Throwing away stocks again.
The tournament winner.
You should have seen me versus the mole at the August monthly. So first of all, game one, I'm pretty sure I got destroyed. If not, it was like about two stock. So like either just completely destroyed or like pretty solid win by him.
Mm-hmm.
Game two, I won. All four stocks were just like randomly fully charged up smashes. Three of them were just him like jumping up from the ledge as I started charging it.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. Alright, this is my last one. I have to. I gotta go help my brother with something after this. But, dude, that sucks. That you ran into the mole, like. You guys play a lot, right?
No. I don't think so. Do I?
Oh, I don't know.
What's his real name? Actually, I don't know his real name.
I'm not sure either.
He says he net plays a lot, so maybe.
That's what I thought, because I know he net plays a lot, and then you do too. I need to net play more. I feel like you, the mole, and Gibbles have been.
Yep, Gibbles. Dude, he has been putting in so much work.
Yeah, but I mean, it shows, like.
Sheesh, though. He goes to, like, every single tournament.
He's always playing net play, too.
I jumped out of that.
Oh, that was sick.
I don't know how that worked, but it did.
It worked sick like. Oh. Oh, I couldn't tech the wall!
Alright, come back time. Alright, didn't need that. It's not a lead. Easy. Yes.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, Randall, please.
Oh shit, Randall's.
Alright, GG's, dude.
Alright, good games. We should play more. I got to go, but I'll see you later.
Yeah, man.
Alright.